go. Hello.
Hello.
This is the video test 3-4 Think and Write 1G. My name is Adam. Can you introduce yourself, please, Kang?
My name is Kang. I'm 14 years old. I live in. I used to watch TV.
Okay. What book do you read? What book are you reading now? Science books.
Yeah.
About space?
Yeah.
Cool, I like space.
Me too.
Do you want to wear a microphone? Okay, so speak louder. Can you tell me about a film which had a very sad ending? You don't know any. Okay. Okay. Alright, can you think about a film that you've seen several times? Alright, fair enough.
Yeah.
If you do watch movies, would you rather watch it at home or in the cinema?
I would like to watch it at the cinema because it's memory.
Okay, do you think Vietnamese films are better or foreign films are better? So you don't watch movies. Have you seen any movies this year?
No, I haven't.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you tell me about a really good book that you've read this year?
About the galaxy.
Alright. Can you tell me about it? About the book?
Short.
Mm-hmm. now we're going to do some deductions. Do you remember how to do deductions? Might, must, could, may, can't. I'm going to show you two pictures. I want you to make four deductions about the people in the pictures.
These two women must be friends. They might be in the forest.
Because
behind them there are lots of trees.
Cool. How do you judge somebody? Okay, can you give me an example? So what does that make you think?
Things not clean.
Okay, so if you look at somebody in the street, you've never spoke to them before, what will you look at on them to decide if you want to speak to them or not? Can you tell me about a time when you judged somebody, but you were wrong about them? You don't know any times?
Yeah.
Do you want to make one up?
No.
Okay. How would you ask me if you needed me to do you a huge favor? How would you ask for that? Bigger than that. It's a bigger favor than that.
Do you want to do this for me?
Bigger favor than that. Like, you want me to give you 100 million no. How would you ask me for that? No, you can't. How would you ask for something very politely?
The end of the
I think so too.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ken.